Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's Supreme here, and today I'm about to show you all my Game of Thrones pops. It's pretty big. I've been collecting for a little bit over a year now. About a year and a half, maybe. And this is all my Game of Thrones pops. Check it out. Most of them, at least. So if you guys are wondering what I use for these videos, got some links down below to all the gear that I use, and it's to Amazon. That you can buy them off of Amazon. They're all available. If you purchase something off of Amazon, it helps me out. I get a little kickback. I'm pretty sure you heard of it, the Amazon Associates program. So yeah, if you like my content, help me out, man. Hit them links, share this video, share all my videos, and leave some comments down below. I want to try to connect with my viewers. If you want to connect with me, you can follow me on IG. And then I also have Facebook group pages down below. That I'm trying to work, I'm working into it, trying to get them up and running. So, enjoy the video. Peace. Alright, guys, so this is my Game of Thrones collection. We'll start from here. You got Mag the Mighty. Get the wun-wun, big one. Oh, then you got Night King and Icy Viserion. Dope pop, glow in the dark. Wish it had a little bit more, though. See my little gimbal and phone. In the background. Alright, then you got Daenerys and Drogon. Beast Pop Ride. And then you got the Big Dragons, Drogon, Hot Topic Exclusive, Regale. Sorry for the glare. They got Viserion. It'd be dope if they come out with a 6-inch Icy Viserion. Gotta cop that. Alright, then moving over here, we got the Tyrion Lannister with the Battle Score. We got the Mountain. SDCC from last year. You got Joffrey. Oh, punk. And then you got the Hound, his bodyguard. And then they're also, his pops are also double stacked and two deep. So here we got the white in the back, the wit white. And then I got a Night King back here. All right. So then you got Joffrey, like I said. And then the Hound. Then you got Jamie in the back, Jamie Lannister, the Hot Topic exclusive. And then the Grey Worm. And then you got Dany, the Red Dragon, the Heir. And then you got Grey Wind for 7-Eleven. I still need to get a new box so I can put the new sticker on there, the 7-Eleven sticker I got. All right, moving on. You got the regular Mountain, old buff dude. And then we got the regular Ghost. And over here, we got the regular common Night King and the glow-in-the-dark Night King. And then you got another SDCC Night King and Jaqen H'ghar. Dope pop. You got a baby Drogon. And then Tyrion Lannister, number 50. And then you got Ramsay Bolton. I was able to get him for $5. Pretty cool. And you got Oberyn Martell. All right. Then over here, we got Lyanna Mormont and Jon Snow, Beyond the Wall. Dope, dope pop right there, Beyond the Wall. And Lyanna Mormont's pretty cool. And down below, we got Samwell Tarly and Ygritte. All right. And then behind, I also got like my light up here. I keep them up here for some reason. And then my daughter's Wonder Woman pop. She leaves them around, so I just put them up here for safekeeping, And then over here, another common Jon Snow. Another common Jon Snow. That's so many Jon Snows, not even funny. Oh, what does this guy do up here? Alright, then back here we got the White Walker and Arya. And then Bran. And then here in front, we got Sansa Stark. I need a new box, as you can see right there. I'm still looking for one. Then you got Tormund Giantsbane. All right. Then we got up here, has some pops up there. We got Daenerys Targaryen with her Beyond the Wall outfit. Looking cool, cool pop. Then I got the common Daenerys Targaryen number 3 with the red rings, green dragon. And I also got the Battle of the Bastards, picked up from GameStop. And then the metallic baby dragons from GameStop. Got this in a trade. I'll leave a link down in the description. And then behind here, I don't know what I have behind. Oh, behind here I have like Dabo, Seaworth, Cersei Lannister. And then Peter Baelish and Jon Snow. And then I picked up the other day, Daenerys Targaryen on the Stone Dragon, Dragonstone Throne. I was able to get this for part of the Barnes & Noble 3 for 20. And I also picked up some Dorbs. And then I also have the Giant White Wit from ECC this year. I got a pair of these, so yeah. Then also, I was really lucky. This was part of the 3 for $20 deal at Barnes. The lady, we went Sunday, and the lady was like, "Oh, there's still 3 for $20." I was like, "Nope, that was yesterday." You know, being honest. So she looked it up, and then she was like, "You know what? You're right. Since you're honest, I'll let you get any 3 pops for $20." I was like, "Any 3 pops at all?" She's like, "Yep, any." So I had this one and then the Dragonstone. And then I grabbed on Lord of the Rings pop. Alright guys, so that's the end of the video. Hope you liked the video. Hit that thumbs up button. It helps me out a lot. If you're not a subscriber, please subscribe. I'm working on some more content, as you can see. Let me know down below what's the next collection you want me to do. I have Star Wars and then I also have Lord of the Rings. Star Wars is a little bit bigger than Lord of the Rings. Lord of the Rings is not that big, but I'll do that too. Or leave a comment down below if you want me to do my whole Funko Pop collection. And or movies. I got movies. If you want me to do my steelbooks, I'll do that too. But yeah, so thanks for watching. Peace.